We'll soon begin bringing drivers back to work. Beginning June 1st, the agency will have about 20 employees return each week, with the goal to have all drivers back by early July. TARC laid them off in March as rideshare declined by nearly 70% during the pandemic. As drivers are brought back, they'll undergo additional training to focus on safety protocol.